What's going on, YouTube? Justin here, back at it again with another mowing video. It's time to cut it up again. Gotta keep it nice for the dog. Also, I'm gonna make these videos. I'm hoping to make a lot more of them. Gonna start here by moving everything to the side. So, good enough. Off the mower. Turn the oil up. Take a while. It's fine. It's full. We have gas. Yes, we have plenty of gas. I might even let it run today. Start up first ball. Here we go.
Ah!
Done all this. This thing's back here. I'm gonna go ahead, blow off the patio. Once I blow off the patio, I'm going to decide whether to cut the front one, because I'll do so, and it'll be a cool video, or I'll cut the video off after that. But let's get this thing started. I'm gonna bring you guys inside, and we're going to grab my handy dandy pliers, because unfortunately this blower is extremely old, and the fact that it is old, the choke that I broke on it years ago, and we've never decided to replace it because it's kind of pointless. So I'm going to use these vice grips to put the choke on and turn it off. Not that big of a deal, but it's hot enough, I don't think I really need the choke. Thank you. down. Didn't make a mess, so I don't need a leaf blower. Good enough. My neighbors can kiss my ass, they don't like it anyway. But, yeah, let's go. I'm not gonna miss the front, it's good enough. Nice edges. But, hope you all are enjoying the content so far. Without further ado, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.